prison a couple days ago.
So who's the guy paying the cop's bounty?
Tony doesn't know. Found his number on the ATF agent's phone.
$250,000 for a mix. Shit, man, I didn't know they got so expensive.
Someone should go check on those assholes. See if they're thirsty. Then, not give them anything to drink.
Hold it.
I swear I had to say
freeze.
Who the fuck?
Hey!
Hey, one of these idiots had my scanner. Hey, there's a ladder.
That's the way out.
Yeah. Come on. All right. We need to get our gear back.
What? Are you nuts? Let's just get out of here.
Look, if Stoddard gets his hands on it, he'll trace it right back to Kai and Tyson. Okay, we can't risk that.
Shit. All right, so how you want to take this, man? There's a lot of Alpert's dudes down there.
Looks like there's a place to climb in on the left.
Okay, but, or we could crawl under that fence over there on the right.
Yeah, or we could take them head on.
What?
If you're up for that.
Man, you lead. I'll be right behind you.
That's what I thought.
Unfortunately.
Let's just go. Yeah. Come on.
You will get this black man killed. I feel it. Nick.
Head for that trailer.
There's a radio. Look, I'm gonna try to reach Doom.
Shit, don't you have any other friends?
Not out here.
Thank you.
was that?
Freeze! Freeze!
The fuck?
Look around.
Forget him! You're fucking doing it!
He went this way!
Light him up! I'm moving!
Burn him out!
Get to our gear!
All right, time to get out of here.
Right here, get in. Come on! Quick, get in the car!
Hey, you wanna talk about what's going on here? It's like these guys are geared up for their own private apocalypse.
Yeah, Tony's kinda flipped his lid.
You think?
What do you guys even need a safe-cracking robot for anyway?
To steal something?
Well, at least it's being used for a noble cause. Head for the airstrip. That's where your brood is.
Okay, and you're sure it's there?
Yes, I'm sure. That's where Tony keeps all his crap. Just drive.
Okay, look, there's one thing I want to know.
Oh, just one?
Hey,
well, there's
man.
A lot of things I'd like to
Could
know.
Could you just hang on? Dooney, why'd you let your dad lure us into a trap?
I assumed Nick was just one of your dirtbag friends, but then I found out he's a cop, which is kind of worse, but whatever.
Whatever, whatever. You know you're coming with us now, right?
Oh, really?
Jesus!
Oh, fuck, Boomer!
What if instead I turn you both over to this Stoddard person and collect my 250 grand?
What the hell, woman?
I'm totally messing with you guys.
God, you were crazy.
This gun's not even loaded.
I can't see! Is everyone okay?
Dude's been hit!
That shot in the arm. Yeah, my leg's broken.
Oh, we gotta get you some help.
Marcus, those guys that ambushed us, they're coming. You remember this thing?
Right.
Nick, hold him off while I do some triage. There's guns in the trunk.
You got it.
Now, for the record, this place has changed. A lot.